Should we work now? Right, hold on. Can you hear us now?
Can you hear us now, Michelle?
Can you hear us, Michelle?
Can you hear
can you hear us?
Mr. McFowles fucked off and told us.
Can you hear us? Hear us, Michelle? Right, she's replying. Hold on, let's see if she can hear us now. Now I can, yes! Right.
My bell.
So we've just wasted a whole race and that run away to ourselves.
You have to create an intro again, right. Gazmeister General.
It's the Gazmeister General, and I'm joined once again by...
Tells what's going on.
Oh! The Aaron is getting involved in the Shellmeister General.
We all feel sensuous love for the Shell.
The Shell.
Me, Shell.
Right.
We haven't had an intro yet, though, the Gaz.
Right.
Quick, do it.
Hello everyone, it's Gazmeister General. Welcome back to some more Mario Kart gameplay. This time, live stream. And joining me once again, we have...
It's actually Dean.
It's the Dean Wee. And as you've noticed, the quality isn't the best. But that is because I'm in the process of having my broadband upgraded. It's better than it was, but it will be much better tomorrow, upload speed-wise. So
that would be brilliant for us all, Gazmeister.
But I've never been able to upload. My broadband's been so shite. So this is a... Even though it's not high quality, this is a bonus. So enjoy.
Yeah, do you like a nice boner now and again? In your very own mouth, I guess, mate?
Not in the mouth, I prefer it in the rectum.
Hey, you always say that, but I always see seeping little drips of spunk around your face. What do you think? Oh, just been keeping clean. And Mr. Boss! What are your aspirations for this particular lobby, the guys?
Fuck you up. One of them greens gonna hit you?
Why? No, I avoided them. What's the story behind the name of your character tonight, the Gazmeister?
What? Claire from work who's got massive tits?
Yeah, would you like to place them in and around your mouth?
Come on, if you offered on the plate, I wouldn't say no.
Would you not just rather them be in a bra?
Rather than be out.
On a plate?
On a plate. Ready to mange.
Would it be like Blamunges with little dark patches on the end, like the nipple? The gas?
I don't know. We've had this discussion about breasts. So many variations.
And they're just bags of fat.
Well, they are bags of fat.
But you've hated me to say in the past, haven't you, the Gazmeister?
Well, yeah, I'll be honest with you.
Because we all romanticise the teats, but sadly they are just big bags of saggy fat, the Gaz.
They provide nourishment.
Oh, being teeth. And a dusty scar, the Gazmeister General. Me and Shell were just talking on the phone, the dog and bone. It was a great conversation. She basically said she would like to fillet my penis.
Is that right?
Brilliant. Brilliant news for my own sensibilities.
Oh, I'll beat the Dean Ween. Well, that'll do me. That'll do me.
It was a Dean Ween debacle.
It was a Dean Ween debacle.
I thought there was another lock left that guys.
It was a Dean Ween debacle. Ah.
Shell said she...
That's ruined on the...
Guy was just throwing his sexual dummy away and then realised it was spilling his own saliva.
It was spilling onto the remote.
That sounds like Jimmy flicks a bean after midnight. What do you think that is?
Well, like a gremlin.
Think she'll turn it. Oh, look at who's in.
Look at the state of that cunt. Oh, comedy blobs.
What's going on there, girls? My
scarab. Who's who? Is Shell's toes? Is that his underpants?
That's underpants. That's the actual saintly one.
I tell you what, we'll
have it now.
Big Blue. We're live streaming this third video, but the first two have been brilliant. The first one featured a hysterical laughing fit.
Actual pig.
I turned into a pig. I'm not going to say any more, but you'll have to witness that. And then turn into the silliest laughing fit we've ever had. And then the second one featured the most amazing song where we harmonised for at least 4 minutes. And it was just fucking brilliant.
He was terrific, the guy's amazing.
So here we go.
I've got to think of a song of romance for later, but I haven't even been given too much thought.
And you're under pressure because you're live.
I'm live now.
Live on top of the pop.
cops.
Oh, I've been knocked off the gas, mate.
Oh, they got squashed by the...
What do you think of that?
That was terrible.
I had a debacle.
We both had a debacle, yo.
I hope this hits you, the gas. Oh, and you've stolen my books.
I'm on a roll, bro. I'm on a roll, bro.
Oh, I've just been hit again, again.
This is how I roll, yo.
Oh, watch the thwomp thing. I've nearly called myself. That would have been 2 weeks in a row. I've forgotten my own name and called myself the Gazdmeister.
I'm Mr. Box, but I got the tight lines, bro. Oh, I hit a nana, bro. I hit one of the Saturn. Oh, fuck.
How's your race? I'm going to miss the next boot. I was doing this. I should return the gold and respect the guys, mate.
I don't know about you, Mr. Wee, but I am.
I'm falling off the track, the guys. I'm playing rubbish here.
What's are you drunk, the Wee?
I'm very drunk.
I'm fucking mortal.
I've drunk 2/3 of a bottle of whiskey in 2 hours.
Well, I've just been drinking fucking cooking lager and pissed through a
sign. What's your excuse apart from
I know, that's what I'm saying, I don't understand.
You're a complete lightweight. How have your turds been today, the Gazmeister? Have they been loose and disgusting?
Oh, what the fuck am I doing?
Have they been excellent?
First turn was a bit loose.
Oh no, it's the last lap, I'm returning things.
First turn was I've had the worst race ever.
I bet them cunts have come first and second.
I mean, that condo.
How did your race go there, the Gazmeister?
It went shite. And you're just fucking asking 50 questions and I don't have a chance to answer them.
Sorry, go on.
Right, turd.
Turn wise, what's thing?
First turd was lovely. First turd was a bit loose, sorry. Mm-hmm. Second turd was a lot firmer and I'm a lot happier. Mm-hmm. There will be a third turd before I go to bed.
How many turds a day do you like to have? Because you like to empty your bowel, you think it's...
Oh, you picking that thing.
This is your playground, bro.
It's not.
Why do you think Aaron's got a moustache there? I think that's the remnants of lasagna'd meals.
Might be.
Oh, you spilled a little bit on my upper lip. Mammy. Oh, no, Aaron, not again. I have to get the wet wipes out for your upper lip, you Aaron, he's in your pants.
Oh, God.
Okay, Mummy.
Mummy.
What do you think of that, Aaron, he's in your pants?
Oh, we need to get these cunts involved on Skype.
Well, can you imagine it, though? We'll just be actually as we portray them.
I know, but it'll be brilliant. It'll be fucking brilliant. I'd be ashamed. I'd be annoyed if... Sam came in and didn't have a strong Scouse accent.
He sounds exactly as he's portrayed. This is your playground, isn't it, the guys?
I love this course. I love it. It's my favourite board.
What are your aspirations for this particular
top lobby? Three finish, bro.
I think I'll come within the very top one, the guy.
His name is very deceiving. He says I let you win, but he don't, bro. Oh, fucking hell, I'm getting shafted.
I think he's attempting irony within his very own brain.
Do you think so, bro?
I'm going to take a shortcut despite my own just having a dream. When these cunts are, it's all different. They normally choose OP combos, don't they? I got heat in the back. The chumming banana.
Can I just say something? I took that shortcut correctly for the first time ever.
And you're only in 9th. It must have been a brilliant shortcut. Getting hit by fired balls.
Balls of the fire variety.
Goodness gracious, great balls of testicles. What do you think?
I love it. I love anything that involves testicles, bro.
What are your main fantasies been about homosexual men today, the Gazman?
None.
What do you mean, none?
None at all.
I suppose when you've made love to a man all morning and he's been ploughing your back, you don't need to have fantasies, do you?
You never complain.
You just have to remember what's gone on throughout the very last few minutes. He spooked around my
face. Oh, I didn't get you, cunt.
Did you have a boomerang hack?
Yeah.
I'm returning this, but I don't really know what's going on. I'm hoping I can achieve a top four.
I think I did that shortcut again, probably.
Well done, my guy.
But it's a big deal for me.
Oh, no, I've just come 7 figures. Who's this cunt? Who's come first, the guy? Was it the same?
Oh, God!
Gareth's just going off to his sexual dungeon. God help me. Oh, was that a reason? Oh, they disgraced us.
Are you going to tell them that we've got...
We've got ice? It hasn't been like... Gareth's just off to his sexual dungeon where he live streams pictures of Michelle within her very own workplace from his secretly hidden camera, and he has the camera positioned around where she passes her little motions in the toilet, and you can see them plop out with the permanently agape anus, and he has another camera positioned right down her top, hoping you can see her little nipples within her very bra, but sadly her breasts are so kind of...
Camera's picked up some lovely footage of the old pierced nipples.
Thanks, the gas, mate. That was a really nice thing you did for me there.
You're very welcome, Mr. Ween.
Oh, you're a lovely man sometimes. I like to reward you.
I'm always a lovely man. You're the terrible man.
I like to reward you with picking courses that you actually like, don't I?
Do you mind Grumble Volcano? And don't?
Do you remember porn as a youngster? The only way you could get it was...
The magazine variety.
Grumbleweed, where you just found porn within bushes. Why did porn get within bushes?
I don't know, but I'll tell you what, living in near Beamish Woods, fucking hell, there was a plethora, that's a big word.
A plethora
of pornographic material.
I was horrified when I first saw a woman's fanny. Mm. I was hoping it would look nice, but it just looks like a big pile of wafer thin to ham.
Some of it's like wafer thin, some of it looks like, you know, the big white fat on like bacon.
It's like when you go to the deli counter and say, give me some wafer thin ham, and they cut it too thick, just big thick strips of disgusting libido.
That fucking donkey con cunt picking on my donks!
What's this cunt behind you? He's only got a tummy banana.
Ow!
Well, obviously, Item Spy was inaccurate with its very own prediction.
Poo! Let's get a good bunk, yo! Oh, that'll do me, yo!
I need lightning at this point, the guys. I never get lightnings! I haven't had one since 1986. I was only 7 years actually of age. This game wasn't invented.
And you had no hair on your tassel?
Boogie. I've always had hair on the tassel.
Well, even from birth?
Yeah, but most people have it around the penis, but mine was actually coming out of the glands end.
Oh!
What do you think was wrong with me at this point, the guys?
I got the shot, don't you?
Nothing of the sort. I just got disgraced, the guys. Oh, I'm having a Lionel here, the guys. You're in second. How come such a rubbish player be in second ratio to the... positioning. Oh, and I missed the books. The Gazdmeister. Hope you got red shells.
Yeah! Woo!
Sorry, that was the best race ever.
Because Gazmas actually in reality doing a lap of honour. He looks like
sorry.
He looks like and is a homosexual.
Woo! That was great.
That was a lovely performance from the Gazmas. Fucking brilliant. This is clean ween here with some smooth radio performance. Why haven't you any lime with your drinks this week, the guys? We all enjoyed you sucking a bit of lime last week.
I forgot to buy some. Oh, that was fucking brilliant.
Was that bliss?
I don't care what happens in the rest of this video.
You've had one solitary victory. That's Jesus Christ almighty. Jesus.
Yeah, I got rid of everyone because they were so disgusted at my win.
You're so disgusted he got beaten by a player of your calibre, the guy's nice to general. What do you think?
That was fab.
Like your very bedroom.
Let me just text and ask Michelle if this is going okay.
Smells of feet, arse and balls. How did my wrist go the Dean week?
It's lovely being a Duden live.
You were sceptical though of the Gazmeister.
I was.
I think you were thinking of the possibility of disgracing yourself.
Oh god, that was fun, Andrew.
And the reality of pulling the plug.
She's replying, but I haven't got enough time to look.
I need to play slightly better than I've been doing so far, because I used to. I'm going to beat by Players of York.
Well, it is Vinyl 3.
You're at first again?
Yeah.
I keep getting hit by varying degrees.
Shell's tools is doing head in at the minute.
Oh, I'd like to suck them. I really would. Despite her own sweaty, cheese-like face.
You think they like troppers?
Well, it's certainly true. I'd still like to suck them, though. I don't mind a fetid odour within my very own nostrils.
What do you think they smell like? What cheese?
Roquefort. Because it's disgusting, but it's expensive.
That's
so
a stinky cheese.
You feel like you're getting a treat, even though the reality is it smells food. I've just disgraced a few players. It's all out war.
No, I knew you had them fucking drinks.
Why did I do that? Disgraced my own race.
I see you shelf.
I think I got this. I got the fucking Saints there. He's in the back.
I got the blue yaw.
Please be a lightning.
I got a waterhouse, bro. And I fucked that. Oh no, didn't.
Be a lightning, god damn it. Now! Would you each and every solitude ice from now on? It's airing these underpants here now. Look the same, trying to disgrace me.
These fucking snookerheads of me. Fucked up there. Massively.
Like the cunts in the queue in Iceland, trying to get me home delivery of me fucking McCain.
I just put, is it okay? And she just put, yeah, and you won. The Shell knows where it's at, bro.
Brown nosing the gas meister.
I chose my point.
Who's this cunt here? Yeah. Ticky Toby. Do you like to tickle your little Toby on the morning when you wake up with morning Gareth Woods? Guy's just putting a face like a gremlin. Do you think this is someone we know?
Seems
to be a lot of people in
brown shirts.
Brown shirts. Every time we play,
wear the brown shirts.
are they a racialist group?
I think they are.
I think Saint should be wearing a brown shirt. Don't you think?
Actually, I think this live stream's going better than the last one.
Fucking Farage.
The quality's much better. It's still not brilliant, but it's better than it was when I tried it earlier.
Excellent. You need to go in the chat. Get your fucking phone out and see what's going on. Yeah. Is anyone communicating with us?
Viewers. Three!
But Aaron, he's independent. Shallow one of them.
I know. And Saint as well. Saint said he was going to watch.
That's it.
Oh, I
hope them all accounted
for. The Saturn might be watching. Hi, Saturn.
I'm watching a live stream
of Mario Kart 8.
Oh, I've disgraced my own performance. Ah, no, please. I'm playing poorly now, the Gaz.
The Gazmeister had a banana in his back.
Oh, I've been hit again and again. I came in with an OP and I've been knocked into a wall again.
Oh, I fucked my blood in the butt of my baby.
And I've been hit into a sham that gives me
the microphone.
And I missed another boot. That's someone coming on a YouTube video. Who did it? That could be.
Think
they'll have any hairs on their tassels.
I was just about to say, the oldest, 14.
Well, that's a good thing though, isn't it, guys?
Yeah, you don't want them too young.
This game appeals to all players. Doesn't always have to be sectoral, like you try to make things out.
You're the new Lord Baden Powell.
Who's that?
The Scout Leader.
I've got lightnings. I'm going to take a few of these. Just behind you, I hope.
Love to touch people's bums, bro.
Do you like to touch children's bums or just homosexual man bums?
Whatever's going, bro. Hold on. Oh no, I might shout if I do that.
Gareth was just about to pass a live
stream. No, I better not. A live stream fart.
Would it have been brilliant, I guess?
It probably would have been, but it probably would have resulted in an expulsion of fecal matter.
Would it have been disgusting fecal matter?
I've been eating Bombay mix all day, so yes. You know what I've noticed with the Bombay mix poos? There's lots of gas in them. You know, you go to the toilet and it's like...
Plappity plap plap plap. That's disgusting. Most people aren't proud of things like that.
Plap plap plap.
You're very proud of your own ring piece, aren't you?
I love my ring piece.
But it's disgusting. But then, look at who won by half a lap again. Hey, just done fucking Shanzi's lager. Alan. Or was it? Oh, was Aaron easy? The same came seventh.
Was he airing his actual underpants?
I like to eat every nice boy at least half a lap. Everybody.
I'm going to have to go for a wee after this next race. I'm busting.
What's that, mummy? Now I'm still playing with the beasts of the northeast.
Aaron, come and get you.
Oh, God.
Aaron! I just pinned you, Michael, alive, Neil.
You spotted dick.
Stupid. Mummy, you're embarrassing me on live stream. bloody hell, mummy. It's time to change you, nappy!
He tries to portray that he lives by himself in his own abode.
Sexual dungeon of death.
And really, he's with his mummy.
Aaron! Oh, now I'm going through so many pampers a week. Aaron, he's in deep pins. How do you get winning a fist fight between Aaron and the Saint?
The Saint had chin Aaron.
Think he'd slap him with his fucking horse cock?
No, he would just fucking knock him out within 5 seconds.
You reckon so?
Oh, seriously, Aaron the Saint could knock him out in 5 seconds. I'm not slapping towards the Saint, but I just reckon he would.
I think we'd like to see that on live stream.
Yep.
I think instead of doing
what do you think about that, boys? Why don't
what
you?
What do you think about that, eh?
Why don't you have a little
I think we should start by sending us pictures of their own muscles on Skype. Then we'll decide from there. Look at him. Sauber as a judge. We've got a single solitary Dr. Pepper. Lie down to eat. Put the ice cream into the match of the die.
Oh, shiznit.
What do you think? Has there been any soccer on... world just many years ago.
Yeah, I don't know.
Has there been no Premier League matches?
Not on a Tuesday.
I thought it was I genuinely thought it was Saturday there for a minute, I guess.
Yeah, well, the programme didn't mean...
I was confused in a bit. I don't think that's... look at... what's going on? I'm confused now.
I'm hungry.
Have you been on the cooking load, guys?
I know, I'm not used to the 3.8%.
You've been on 5% Holston pills, I
believe? I've had a couple of them, yeah.
Ooh, it's dangerous.
What the fuck am I last?
Yeah. How did Yoris go, the Gazmeister? Gaz just have to take his little tassel out and he'll pare back the foreskin so he doesn't piss in kind of extraordinary streams where it Fires left and right and up and down, but never into the bowl of the toilet. Any lair. When he pales back the foreskin of his own very penis, he'll look at the little shards of smegma where he hasn't washed his tail in several days. But that's the kind of man the Gazmeister is. He normally pulls his little pants down and wipes his crevice of a bottom. Tries to get rid of some of the sweat that's accumulated around his ring pains. And it's normally tainted brown with his very own dirt that he's accumulated in his ring pains. How long have you got left? About half an inch? Ha ha! The gas. We're going on now, the Gazmeister General! How's your races been? What top are you wearing tonight, the Gazmeister?
You doing top?
Shit. Gaz just placing a bit of sanitizer on his very hands. Cause he's been repositioning his corpses within the
room. I've got cuts on my hand.
I'm going to win this race again. It's going to be a back-to-back ratio. The Saints previous... Oh, I slid wrong. Do you think I can maintain brilliance throughout this whole bloody race?
I don't know how you're doing it because you're mum.
I've had a couple of sherbets today. It's just muscular... Oh, look.
Muscular dystrophy.
Muscle memory. I'm miles ahead, guys. I've only got one coin, though, so... Ooh, I'll be collecting all the coins now. I'm going to try and just lay this thing. I think I got the...
Oh, Tiki Toby got us with his banana.
That was
big. His banana.
I got the saint with a little...
Oh, and then I got double the ball.
I was a disgusting...
This is a fucking joke, this game.
Oh, I've been disgraced. There's triple reds, a single red, and a single red behind me, the Gaz.
You fuck.
Where's the justice in that, the Gaz, most generous? And he fell off like a beaten eye. It's all lag. Nothing we see ahead of you. Real, because we need Scouse internet connection.
Oh, Bowser knocked us off. What's happening?
I think it is actually the Saint in first, despite his very own discredit.
It's the Saint fucking us up with his terrible internet connection.
I hit him several times. He simply walked through me. Walk on by. And there's Ed and his underpins in second now the game. Well, but he's got triple red as well. Here's the blue. I hope that gets the same. Oh, I got a star. Well, you only got nothing good. How's your race going, the guy?
It wasn't too bad. It could be
enjoying this, the shell. Is it being fun for your sensibilities?
Right, let's see if this is working. Michelle. Message me with the word cunt. Now, go. Quick as you can, do it.
Oh, that worked.
I want to see the flashing light on the phone turn green.
That worked, it shit.
Let's have a look, right? Get on with it, Michelle. Hurry up. Let's see how long it takes for that to turn green.
Right.
Come on. Hurry up the shell.
Can I suck your paps, Michelle?
Shell, don't let us down.
Can I lick your clitheroe, Michelle?
Michelle.
She'll reply a lot quicker to the clitheroe question.
Come on, Michelle.
She'd like me to taste it, please. Well, that's worked a treat, the guys.
Oh, well, she's let us down completely.
I'd like to let her down onto my very own bell end. She sucks away at the disgusting hill.
Well, unless something's happened... No, we are! Cunt!
Cunt? Who's the cunt?
Cunt.
Is it you or me?
Well, she said cunt, so it's both.
Well, I think she was doubling up the cunt just for you.
Oh, check chat. Oh, I'm going to have a quick look. This is going
to
be...
I told you to check the chat.
It's going to be them two, isn't it? It's going to be them two. Fucking dickheads.
I'm going to win this race easily. It's going to be terrific. What are you doing, the Gazd? Don't watch your own performances while recording them.
I was trying to check the chat. Check the chat.
I've since been the champion of the night again. Second week in a row.
Where's Anime Yashi with his skills?
Where's the gun? Very own Mongolian.
Where's the gun with his back and body girls? You make the rock and roll go round.
Have you ever made a woman orgasm, the guy's mate?
Well, the answer is yes.
Yeah, but who did you pay to achieve that?
Hilarity, pure hilarity from
was
the
it name. Was it a kind of rent?
Have you ever not been a cunt to a woman doing that?
What are you saying, the guys?
I'm just saying, have you ever not been a cunt to a woman?
Are you fighting back, the guys?
I'm fighting back. Have you ever not been an absolute cunt?
I'm lovely to everyone.
To all of your girlfriends, do you
I've
mean?
Been lovely to everyone, the guys.
Is that right? Okay.
I've only ever been a prince. Prince Charming, the guys. I hope this hits you when you start and down. What, you don't get hit by a red, the gas meister, by mister. I did.
You didn't? I did my own. I made my own mistake. Put that in the sand or whatever.
Oh, you would say I did my own farts. Well, who else?
I did my own farts.
Who else would produce?
What the fuck am I? Whoa!
I got a good last item box here.
Massively.
Oh, I did as well. I may come in first. Positional ratio. Who's that coming in first, Mile? Oh, he likes you in every dice.
Oh, that was terrible.
How did your ears go? why have you chosen Claire's tits as your name, the guys to waste general?
Because Claire's got tits. Are they
big and excellent?
They're just tits.
Do you,
What? Wait, why isn't my live stream showing on my phone?
Oh, God knows. God only
it's obviously working because other people are watching it, but I don't know why it's showing on my phone.
I was just about to snort like a pig like he did in video one. Oh, I'm too drunk to play.
How long have we actually played?
44 minutes, the Gastmeister.
Okay. What time is it? What time do you need to go?
No, there's no particular time I need to go, the guys. I'm off tomorrow, the Gastmeister.
Well, I don't know if there's the last bus or something. Because we'll keep it going.
We'll do it.
We like to move it. I thought you were going to fart. Last there. Was that a fart there? You just you moved yourself as if you were going to.
That was.
You lifted up your right buttock.
No, I'm a left buttock snake. A one cheek snake. The guys makes in general.
Oh.
God. How many races would Shell like us to play more? Reply to the guys, Meister. Me, Shell. Like a run my bell. La 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 la.
Okay, how many more races, Michelle? I'm getting fucked all over here.
How's your races going, the guys? Oh, I'm playing rubbish now. I'm gonna get the back. I've had too much whiskey to product.
Oh, now that's too much whiskey product.
It was nice speaking to Michelle earlier, though. It was lovely. She told me a lot of things that I'd like to hear.
Yes, I do take you in the back, Mr.
Because I've been thinking about this. Because you said she's a ring piece skeptic, but that conversation basically proves it, that she will take it in the funnel of dirt.
Well, it was a short ammo.
Great news for me, Stewie. What do you think of that, the Michelle? Bullet-yo is in fourth. What's going on, you froggy cook? I bet these two bastards are in first and second. How's your races going now, the guys, man?
Why'd the bullet go out? Oh, you fucking twat bullet.
I had somebody hit me while they weren't even still started.
And I hit the chewy banana with this place.
Are you fighting back, the girls, or are you just flailing into walls? Flailing around like a big beast.
Flailing around.
Like you do with a woman's clitoris when you can't find it.
Hilarity.
You're going to blob in a minute.
I'm not. I'm a
this is good. This could be the first live stream blob shop that's ever
been. It's not going to happen, bro. It's not going to happen, bro.
You're borderline, the girls, mate.
I'm nowhere near borderline, bro.
Gareth's going to be off to me
sexual. Well, I'm not. I'm going nowhere near the sexual dungeon.
Please.
I'm not going.
Gareth's just not off to me sexual dungeon.
Why should I go to the sexual dungeon for a cunt?
Gareth's just not off to me sexual
dungeon. Why should I go to the sexual dungeon for an absolute cunt?
Gareth's just not off you sexual dungeon because you've pissed him off and he's about to blobstrap.
No blobstrap, bro. No blobstrap, bro. No blobstrap, bro.
Even the very height of your own blobstraps, you've never refused deep-weighted beverage.
Well, considering...
Gareth's just at the height of a sexual blobstrap.
Just talk over us. Talk over us. In 70 videos, I've always got you a drink.
And now I
haven't. And now I haven't because I've just decided you're an absolute cunt.
Gareth's just having a live stream blobstrap.
No blobstrap, bro. No blobstrap, bro.
Gareth just won't get me a drink because he's in a sexual blobstrap. What do you think?
See, we won't get himself a drink because he's a lazy cunt and won't do fuck all.
I have to go over wires and stuff like that.
Yeah, well, it comes you're down an excellent boss. In my board every week, week in, week out.
Excellent. It's life for all the sea, isn't it?
It's life for all the sea, and it's true.
Gareth's just having an actual...
No blobstrap. No blobstrap at all.
Gareth's just ready.
Gareth's just stating the facts.
Gareth's just ready to his own very sanitary towel with blood.
Sanitary towel's clean, bro.
Little clots. I hope you can all hear this live.
They can, and they know I'm not blobstrap. I'm stating the fact. The truth.
What do you mean, the truth?
The truth.
You're having a big blobstrap?
I'm not having a blobstrap at all. Despite your maniacal laughter will not convince people.
Is it not maniacal, the guy's Master General? Hope I get something superior, do you? I've got eyeballs, you guys.
Single shitty looking.
You booger. Well done, you guys.
Well done, Dean Ween.
It was a live
Dean
stream.
Dean Ween debacle.
Dean Ween, I was going to ask you for a drink. I was going to ask you if you calm down. You're very understand.
I'm perfectly calm.
I'm
100% calm, despite your need to tell everyone that I'm not.
No, but it was an unprecedented move where you just simply...
It was a move, I'm not. I just chose the right time to make
The decision. It was not to get me a drink despite my thirst.
Despite your thirst.
You bugger. But because you're not like homosexual...
And I'm just gonna bloops.
Third place in that. I will go and get you a drink just because
well
I'm a nice man. I'm a kind gentleman.
Thanks, the guys.
Unlike some cunt sitting not far away.
Gareth's just up to his sexual dungeon where he's going to take off the very, very, very damp, bloodied sanitary towel from his own very vagina. He's going to place a clean one in, hoping that the next 10 minutes he won't
perfectly clean.
Really do begin.
I've just had a quick look, and there is no blood.
Clots.
No hemoglobin.
Womb walls. Gareth's just now tasting the little womb walls and the clots. And yes, it is. It wasn't a sanitary stop based on removing the egg from the womb. It was simply because of Dean Ween. Right, I think this is possibly last one. Two more, everyone! With it, yes, Mason,
Jay. Just keep going. Well,
do you reckon so?
Yeah.
I think I'm too drunk to play. Are we in within...
Oh, we went offline for a bit, according to Michelle.
Ooh, you buggy.
It's okay, you're back on. Right.
Hey, them two have been winning every race, but I don't give a shit because I'm so drunk. It doesn't matter. I've just been driving around like a tootling imbecile. What are your aspirations for this race, the guys, Meister?
Top 10.
Oh, I forgot to press the button. Oh, I'm happy now. I'm sorry I've disgraced my own performances. This is your first experience of live streaming. Dean Wheaton of Gazmaster General. I've played rugby. Have you played okay in this lobby? Because I can't remember a fucking thing about it.
I can't remember much. Apart from you being a twat.
Oh, what did I say?
I'm saying nothing.
No, just tell me what I said wrong and I'll reform.
Well, why should I?
Just to let me know. If you don't tell me what was wrong, I can't reform the guys.
But yes, go with that,
mate. Let me know the guest, mate. You simply going to just keep it within your heart.
I'm going to enjoy these races and look forward to my egg sandwich I'm going to have before.
Oh, duck eggs? We were talking about duck eggs before, weren't we?
No, just a nice chicken egg.
A hen egg? You've bought unfree ranged eggs, though, the guy.
I explained to you that I didn't mean to do it. I had ordered my Asda shopping online.
Oh.
And didn't realise that the eggs that I bought were not free range.
I thought you were a compassionate
I would always like to buy free range.
What's that banana the guy's demise
done? I would always like to buy free range, but it just didn't happen.
Well, you know when I buy eggs online, I just type in free ranged eggs.
Is that right?
What's that red shell there, the guys? How? Oh.
I'm amazed you can buy your shopping online.
Ew, why is that, the guys?
Well, I thought it was other girlfriends that used to buy your shopping online for you.
It was, actually, yes.
And pay for it as well.
Yeah, I had a fucking fat rich girlfriend who just bought everything for me, the guys. I'm not absolutely...
Well, that's true, yeah.
I'm not in any way ashamed of that, though.
You should be.
You're trying to disgrace me online? I have no fear. I got holidays. I got times in the...
Oh! Quick! Well,
look at the...
Yes!
Them two cunts have come first and second every single race.
Because they're not as drunk as we are.
While we're flailing around.
It's a Tuesday night, not a Saturday night.
I thought it was Saturday night earlier, the guys.
I know you did.
I was thinking I was waking up to a Sunday debacle.
Oh, God, I hate this course.
What are we thinking? One or two? Or
two.
Two more.
This one. Right.
No, well, let's do our best out of three finish challenges.
Oh, God. Right, go on then. Three more then, including this one.
No, it'll be a best out of three.
So it could be two.
So
yeah,
it could be
right.
Two, could
you're
be
right.
Three.
Right, come on then.
Maybe we'll never know.
Maybe we'll never pick a fucking baby part, man. Fuck off.
I think they've come top two in the last seven or eight races.
Ah, oh, it's been a debacle. An absolute debacle.
Don't normally drink on a Tuesday night. Just fucking...
absolute debacle.
Just have lime cordial on Nick from Iceland. Oh, never drink alcohol beverages. Simply have Pepe Doctor every night.
Oh, God!
What are your aspirations for this race?
Well, this is actually one where I can beat you.
You've beaten us a few times in this lobby.
But this is so random. This
I think I was... I think I was fairly okay in the previous... I'm talking like comment now. I'm talking really slow. I was good.
You did okay in the last stem.
In previous eat that thing. I've been disgraced again, the girls made gym move.
I'm getting fucked up the chunk, bro!
Hope this hits. There's nothing to celebrate within this. Even if I beat them both now, I've disgraced my own lobby this time. There's nothing to celebrate even if I come in the top.
Fucking hell, man, this is Raj!
One race. I just keep getting hit.
We join the club. Oh, I had a bullet in the.
Bullet yo. I got a lightning, then a bullet yo. My goodness, mate.
Oh, I'm getting fucked massively.
With actualization. The bizarre fact about this is, it's not that bizarre, but the fact about this is that I will have only have won two races within this lobby in the boat being beaten because. How's your race going, the Gazmeister General? he's gonna try and
just
come out.
Fucked.
Last race. No. Could be second or last race. Don't have an actual.
Oh, Michelle's watching the chat and she says, pity we can't look at it.
What's going on
in the chat?
Gazmeister? Could be the same going, hey, fucking how's your aces going? Gareth's just off to check the chat. His curiosity is getting the better of him. He wants to see what's going on within the very old chairs. He's scudding down, very much like when he does a turd from his little bottom. He's almost him doing things.
Why has this been a cunt?
I would have just let it go on. Gareth's just pressed the wrong button.
What's wrong with this?
Gareth's just been confused by technology. We're on the gas, Meister General!
We are.
We simply are.
What's going on with this twat, man?
You don't need to see it quite yet. It retains itself on there, you know, the Gazd. She can look in retrospect at its own thing. We're on the Gazd, Meister! Your buttocks are in the way of the screen. I need to play well in a sensible goal. Look at Aaron. We're not streaming at the same time. We're gonna have to just talk over it. Spunky Piles.
Spunky.
This
junkie.
Is ridiculous.
This is gone all the
This time. Is a debacle. What a debacle. Nice and general. Spunky Punks and Ring Pieces.
Coggins and Fannies.
Dirty Pillows.
Bill Tom Mingers.
This is a debacle. Oh, yeah, booger. I got hit by the sea to give. They just fucking fire off green.
Oh, this is atrocious and bad.
I can hear myself say my own very thing, but from only seconds ago, the gas wasted.
It's called deja vu, bro.
I can hear myself say the very things I've just said. This is surreal.
Oh, I hit the banana, bro.
If you're a cunt, sir, I'm a cunt!
Oh, this is terrible.
I've just told my own bloody self I'm a cunt. it's been a Gazmeister debacle.
Right, well, we're going to sign out after this race, seeing as I fucked everything up. That was the biggest joke, bro. What a joke, bro! Right, goodbye,
Swan,
everyone.
Fudge! Aspens! Young fellows! Saggy tits! Right. Places! Cunts! Ringbinses! Spunk!
Oh, goodbye, everyone. Oh, my God. It's Saint and Wizard Sleeve.
Ah, bullocks.
You foul beasts of burden. How did your race go, guys? I think that's the first time I've seen you in Meister. Haha, can't race for laughing.
Have you pressed fucking stop on this cunt?